Well, well. You two continue to surprise me. Step into the ring of heroes, and I will finally give you what you deserve.
Ratchet, this is no time for you to become cautious. We have reached our goal.
I don't know. There's something fishy going on here.
Listen to your little metal friend, Ratchet. Your destiny is mere steps away.
It's just something doesn't seem right.
This is it. Quark is going to help us stop Chairman Drek.
Why, thank you, Clank. You've been most helpful.
Get off of me, you idiot!
I love it when a plan comes together!
What do you mean?
What do you think he means, genius? He's not gonna help us. He's gonna kill us.
You catch on quick. Although there is one problem with your hypothesis. I'm not going to kill you.
You're not?
No. He is.
But why?
But why?
It's really not that difficult to decipher. I'm the official spokesman for Drek's new planet. I can't have you two getting in the way of my comeback.
This isn't over, Quark.
No, but it will be soon.
Quark betrayed us. Zeus. Making Drek. Reached as the spokesman of his new planet, so. Yeah. So, oh wait, I forget. We have to try and damage him as part of this. We have a greater face in the fight. Snagglebeast that we're going to send to kill us, so he's glowing red now, so what we have to do is wear him over to this bridge, so he will fall. Then he falls. So we have to go back over there and hit him again. My dad's also in the last one recording this, so I don't know, I think I'm just trying to be quiet so I won't come in here. But I don't want this recording to screw up. Let's go over here and get the same one and pull again. Sorry if I'm not coming to another chest, I don't know if they're teaching my dad. As I said before, so my head's kinda sad that Quark betrayed us, but oh well. With the spoiler warning, most of this video is going to be most of cuts. Oh! In case you don't know, you just did the attack where he scatters our ammo everywhere and it sucks a lot and you have to go get it back. It sucks like the suck in. Nope. pretty. Oh. And I'm gonna stop down. Just taking Snagglebeast down. And. Well, it's the next bitch all the way over there. I have to get to it. Over here. And. This. Traveling then. Falls into the lava. That's yeah. There's that like poor try to trace like that, but oh well. So there's the exit. I'm going to be quiet this part and I'll let the cutscenes do the talking. And see you guys in the next episode. And I'll end the video off after the cutscenes. And oh wait, I can't switch this source, can I? Darn it. Okay. I guess I'll just try and keep quiet. So, yeah, I have to go out there and destroy these bombers. And that's what we will be doing in the next episode. Sorry for the abrupt end, it's just, you know, just a point and all. But there will be a bit of extra length in this video that you guys probably saw earlier. So I'm going to splice the cutscenes from the last part into it. So, see you guys in the next episode. I mean, we... take down those bombers that we can vaguely see in the sky. So, see you guys next time.